Hi, I'm Miguel from Delphi. In this video, we're going to show you how to unlock the security gateway on a Renault Arkana. Follow me. We'll start by installing a voltage stabilizer on the battery. Then, we'll connect our DS BlueTech to the vehicle and look for the chassis number or model using the diagnostic software. Once the vehicle is identified, we check that the system is protected by cybersecurity. Looking at the data on your tablet or computer, you can see that it is locked. Using a Renault token and the official Renault app, you can unlock the vehicle units that are protected by the security gateway module or secure diagnostic equipment. First, we'll close our diagnostic software. Then we'll connect the VCI to the computer or tablet via USB. Then open the Renault UGW app, saved on your PC's desktop. You can unlock the gateway using your username and password in the official app. Once unlocked, close the Renault app and reopen the Delphi BlueTech diagnostic software. Just like before, check that it is unlocked in the central gateway unit. Then go to the vehicle diagnostic operations and repairs after you've checked it's unlocked. Thank you very much for watching. For more content and how-to videos, follow us on social media or visit our online area, Masters of Motion. And if you want to keep learning with us, check out our expert-led courses in the Delphi Academy. See you next time.